Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to the second video in our Let's Play series on Cabela's Pro Hunts. And we're going to be going back to the southeast region to Buck Hill. And for this next hunt, we're going to be hunting one white-tailed deer with a rifle. So yeah, that should be easy. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the last video. I know that most of the video was the tutorial, but the videos from here on out are going to be the hunting missions and should be more interesting. Pink blood spots are indicative of a lung shot. The animal, oh man, went away before I could read it. Okay, and again, we are in front of some deer. So let's go ahead and crawl our way on over here. I mean, I'm assuming that they're deer. They could be some hogs. We're going to see some of that a little later. What is over this hill? Okay, yep, we got some bucks down there. Look at that. Oh, excuse me, we've got one buck and three does. So I'm gonna tag that buck. And let me see if I can make it to the stand. I could take the shot from over there, but I have a feeling I'd get a better broadside in the stand. Oh, you know what? I think I might see another buck. Yeah, it looks like they're getting a little bit more agitated, so I better slow down a little bit. Okay, let's see what we got here. We got one itty bitty buck. And another itty bitty buck. We'll go ahead and take that one. We're gonna have plenty of opportunity to hunt some bigger ones later on. So I'm just gonna take this buck now. Okay. Come on. Lost my broadside. Come on, line up for me again. Either one of these will do. I just need one of them to turn sideways for me. And that looks good enough. I bet we can do that. Place the shot right. Come on, right. Oh, that might be a little low. We'll see. Oh no. Oh no.
That was
I missed. Oh, that ain't good.
Market. You need to practice your marksmanship to ensure a clean kill shot.
Come on. Nope. Darn it. Okay. Let's see if we can find this guy. Yeah, I knew it as soon as I pulled the trigger that it was going to be too low. So now we've got to do some old-fashioned tracking. Well, it's not very old-fashioned considering that the blood spots are lighting up for us. Oh, there's a rabbit hole. I don't know why this these woods remind me of some type of Robin Hood movie. We should have a bow and arrow right now. Okay, so did we catch up with them? I think we did. So what do we got over here? There's another deer. A buck. Probably moving a little too fast. I gotta be a little bit more careful. I wonder if I could take him from here. Let's see. This is not a very good scope right now. Yeah, that's... We need to get closer. There's another buck right there, though. A little closer. I don't want to take another bad shot again. Let me try to get closer. We're kind of out in the open here, so I hope they don't spook. Down here to get a little bit more steady aim, and I think we can do this. Alright, come on. Come on, let's get a shot. Yikes. Oh my gosh, it hit the ribs and it just like... it just like deflected the shot. But it went down. It went down. It must have hit the spine. That's weird. If you get a spine shot, they go down right away. So, that is so weird. I don't know if I'm going to get any gear credits for that, but... Nope. I lost 75 gear credits because I missed all the vitals. But I think for completing the mission, we're still going to get some gear credits. Yeah, we got 925. We would have got more had we got some vital shots, but oh well. Okay, well, that could have been very easy had I just got a good shot at the beginning. But as you can see, sometimes things don't go as planned. Okay, so we have completed the first two missions or hunts in the southeastern region, and maybe we can do one more. Let's change it up, and why don't we do one of the hog hunts? So we gotta hunt one 450-pound wild boar from a stand or blind. But for this, we need a bigger scope. See if there's something. I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to upgrade yet. Let's see. Hunt two wild boars with a rifle from less than 70 yards. Oh boy. Okay, we'll start off with this one here. Let's kind of wade into this. But what I am going to do is I'm going to go to my backpack and I'm going to get these partition bullets because they do have better penetrating power. That was pretty ridiculous, hitting that rib and having the bullet just like come to a dead stop. So we're gonna get these better bullets here. It's not gonna cost too much. Alright, so let's go ahead and go back and... Where was it? It was right here. Okay, here we go. Many hunts require a minimum level of experience hunting that particular species. That is gauged by simply summing up, and again, it moves away before I can read it. Oh well, I'm too slow. since you can't hold your breath forever. Well, how do they know that? Alright, let's see. What have we got down here? They really started off easy for you, placing a lot of stuff, a lot of animals, like, right in front of you. I have a feeling, though, if I recall this game, that that's not going to continue once we start moving to the other regions. But this is pretty nice. So these, I'm pretty sure there's hogs behind here. And there's a rock concealing our movement, so we're going to get to the stand. Yeah, there's hogs. Okay, we can do this. This will be easy. Yeah. So let's see here. Let's get the biggest one. So that's 400 to 450. That one's the same. Wow. Look at that one. 870 to 900. You gotta be kidding me. That's monstrous. We're gonna get this one. Okay. Oh, no. No, don't move. What are you doing? Of course. I mean, stop. Come on. You were lined up so perfectly before. Oh, yes. Of course. Yeah. Go behind the other one. Okay, there we go. That's better. Yes, I think that's perfect. Oh, don't get the stomach. Don't get the stomach. Oh, no. Well, we'll lose some points over that.
In the future, angle your shot to miss the abdomen. A stomach wound is painful and can spoil the animal's meat.
Yeah. So that's a bummer. Have to aim a little bit more forward. Okay. It went down pretty quick, though. So we did get one lung, so we won't lose credits over this. I mean, we won't be getting as much as we would have had we not got the stomach, but we'll still be getting some gear credits here. So let's see here. Yeah, we lost 100 points over the stomach, but we got 200 for the lungs, so that's good. And that was pretty easy. We got our boar, and we earned 1,800 credits. Not bad. Almost paid for our ammunition that we got. Good thing is you won't have to buy ammunition twice. You know, once you get the partition bullets, you've got them. Yeah, so I don't know. I'm trying to figure out if I should do another hunt for this video or if I should stop it here. The hunts have been going by pretty quickly, so maybe we can get in one more. Gee, do you think we should go for a bear? Huh. Yee. Wow. Yeah, let's do it. Now, in reality, I wouldn't go hunting for a bear with a 270. I mean, I'm sure you could do it, but I'd much rather have a good 300 Winchester short. Yeah, that guy looks pretty mean there. Alright, so there's multiple vibrations from over there. I don't think that's a bear. So we're actually going to pull out our GPS. So, and this shows us the different areas where bears are most likely to be. And it looks like it's that time of day when bears would be drinking, so they are recommending that we go to like one of these areas. And I think we'll go ahead and try this area first. I'm gonna add a waypoint. And there it is. Okay, let's go. So it's not too bad getting from one place to another in this game. I'm glad that they give you a sprint because, oh. Sorry, I just heard something. But yeah, like I was saying, when the sprint gets you around pretty quickly. So I think that our bear is over here. Yeah, over back where we were when I saw those multiple vibrations, I was pretty sure that that was either hogs or deer, but this is a single noise we're hearing, so this has got to be, well, it's most likely going to be a bear. And we've got a blind set up here, so it's perfect. At least I hope it's perfect. Let's see. I should probably get down. Oh yeah, there's a bear. Wow, look at his teeth. You can see those teeth from over here. So he's not a huge black bear. As a matter of fact, he weighs less than the boar that we got earlier. Sure looks a lot bigger though. So, I want to get a good shot for this bear. Because in case you haven't guessed already, these bears and even the boars will charge at you if you don't get a good shot. Come on, I need you to turn this way. I need to get a good broadside. Going for it. Oh dear. Too much blubber.
Close,
didn't
but
hit an organ.
Need to practice your marksmanship to ensure a clean shot.
I'm gonna try for it again. Maybe I'll get a spine. Oops. Oh my gosh, his rear end deflected my bullet.
That's a shame. Sloppy shooting. Painful too.
Man, he's got a tough backside.
Make sure your target.
Okay, we gotta chase that bear down. We are not gonna let him get away. Come on, let's get around here. Let's go. We are not finished with you yet, bear. Come back. Wow, look at those footprints. Where, let's see if we find another one. Where'd it go? Yeah, there it is. Man, that's big. So he just dropped off our scope. So the only way we could find him again would be by these tracks or the blood trail. So okay, so we went through here. And we are gonna have. What was that? Was that me moving through the brush? I hope that was me moving through the brush. He's circling around. Interesting. So he made a little course change. Yeah, I could just move on to another spot and try to find another bear, but I really would like to finish what I start. I need to be careful because the bear might finish what I start. That must be him. Yeah, really, we weren't set up for going after this bear. I mean, it can be done, but really, we need at least a, 30.06.
If you're suddenly upwind of the animals.
So there he is. We need to get closer to this guy. I need to be careful that he does not see me, because it's, if I don't, oh my gosh, there's a hog. That's not good, because these hogs will attack us just the same as the bear. Oh gosh, and they see me too. They're looking at me. I'm gonna do something foolish, and I'm just gonna take a shot, because... No, I can't. I don't have a shot. Dang it, those hogs are really in my way right now. Yes, that's right. Scare off. If you're too close to those hogs, when they get catch wind of you, they will attack. Uh-oh, the bear's standing up. He knows I'm here. There we go. Man, he looks mad. Better get a vital shot here, otherwise he is coming. Oh, heart, no. Yes. Oh my gosh.
The
rib, it just deflected the bullet.
To ensure a clean shot.
I think this thing should bleed to death though. It's got like 3 bullets in it. Yeah, we're gonna need to save up for a better rifle. You know, in all honesty, I don't know how accurate this game is for portraying the penetration that the 270 has. Maybe there's some real hunters out there, and you can tell me in the comments what you think. Bear is still up and running. What was that? Oh, I think I see the bear up here. Thought I did. I'm actually getting a little concerned right now. Okay, that must be him. Must be him up ahead here making the noise. Oh boy. Well, this is turning into a little bit of a longer video than I had intended. Oh, no. There he is again, looking at me. Okay, gonna take a shot. Gonna pump another bullet in him. Come. There we go. Now come on. Give me something good. Give me something good. Oh my gosh, did it go in between
close,
the lungs?
Still off the mark.
It went in between the lungs.
To ensure a clean shot.
No, come back. I don't know how many shots I put into this thing. That is frustrating. I've got 1 hour left to complete this hunt. Now, that's not actually an hour in real time. Gosh, I do not want to fail this hunt. Come on, stop. See, I'm running after him, so I'm able to keep him on my compass. I'm able to track which direction he's headed. I think I see him up ahead. He is still running. There he is. Oh my gosh. There's some hogs. No. I'm gonna go this way. Running. Okay, I'm gonna get a little closer.
Keep an eye on the wind. You don't want to be caught upwind of your prey.
Seriously, this bear. Slightly injured? I pumped like how many shots into this thing and it is slightly injured? Oh boy. Okay guys, we may have an epic fail here, but... Oh my gosh.
That was close.
Yep.
Still off
the lesson
mark.
To learn from this video is you can't hunt a bear with a 270.
Kill shot.
I don't know why I'm chasing after him. I hope this guy goes down because we are out of bullets. Come on, go down. Is not going down. No. Oh, he went down. He went down. Yes, he went down. There he is. Oh my gosh. That was much harder than it should have been. There he is. Wow. Oh boy. Look at that. I did not think we were gonna get that bear. It took all of our bullets to bring that thing down. Got a nice chunk of gear credits change, so that's pretty good. And we're going to call it a video. This has gone on a little longer than I had expected, but we had some interesting hunts. It wasn't as smooth as I thought it was going to be. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you're looking forward to the next episode. I will be uploading that just as soon as I can. You guys have a good day.